Hello! In this video I will set up Canon multifunctional printer to the wireless network on PIXMA E4140 series. I will power on my printer for the first time and install the inks and media. So, my printer is ready for wireless connection. Follow the next steps to connect your PIXMA to your wireless network. Thank you. I have just successfully printed on my PIXMA, and that is all in this video. Thank you for watching and sharing. Bye.